आराम से घर छोड़े जाओ।
हम और साथ तुम लोग
वास हो।
मुझे आखिर रंग लगती है रिश्ते पर खाना।
प्रधानमंत्री ग्राम दुर्गो हमका 8.7
ये कंप्लेंट ना फुले।
चेहरा मैं
Today I came here in the Koirampara. This is the new road construction that has been constructing since 2021. No sign of completion. Many times I have visited. This is my third time here, and I have pressurized to the concerned department also, and to the agency also. Agency has been promising. He said that we'll be completing this year, next year, but no sign of work has been done. And as a sitting MLA, I say, if agency keep on doing all this to tribal areas, then if the agitation arise in this area or any part of the constituency in 48 Karamsara, I will not be liable for that. Department and the concerned agency has to be liable for that. And one more thing, our people has been suffering since long, and if this is the condition, then they'll be suffering more. This road was supposed to be completed by last year, I guess this year also. The same, no sign of work. And when we talk to the agency, Agency give many excuses. Agency give excuses regarding the funds, regarding the manpower, regarding their machinery. And the name of the agency you can see here, Rajiv Prasad. So if you are watching my video, I'm going to tell you again, you kindly start this work or else there will be a big agitation for this road. Here you can see in my right side, there is a pilgrim place, Hapung Raja. Thousands and thousands of people come during the month of April, March. And people, devotees come here to worship. So this road is not motorable. In case of any emergency services or any kind of emergency which people need to commute, then it's not possible. There are hundreds and hundreds of families here. There is one school. There is also Anganwadi centers. And there are many more institutions that connect this road. Nothing is happening. So I'll write to the chief minister. And if that doesn't work, then public will answer to those agencies. Thank you.